such a leader of both students and teachers. When we knew that we had to teach our students simultaneously, face-to-face and at home, he provided a series of YouTube videos that gave our teachers immediate guidance and how-to with screenshots that allowed our teachers to understand exactly what they were facing. And he does the same for our students as well through the programs that he teaches in steel drums and also his gaming simulation and modeling classes.
When I was in middle school, his steel drum band would come and play at our middle school, and I was like, what school is that? And so I was like, okay, that's the school I want to go to. We're a band, but it has helped to be able to work better with many people. And when you go to other classes and that, sometimes you have to, you know, work with other people too.
Clayton has an amazing ability to connect with people and to really give them his attention. So as a teacher, he's so patient, not just with the kids, but also with staff that need help with any of the technology, the many technologies that we use here at Crooms Academy. So if I'm having a problem, I can give him a call and say, I'm struggling with this. He can talk me through it, or sometimes he shoots me a video and I can go through step by step and figure out what it is I need to do. So his patience and his kindness in dealing with people make him so approachable and make him super effective. One word to describe Clayton Donnan is creative, but I think of it more in the active sense. He's a creator. He doesn't just think of something and go, I wonder if that could work someday. He thinks of it and then he puts hands and feet on it and makes it work. So because of that creator drive, we've had some amazing things happen at Crooms. He started a steel drum band, and my most favorite that he's done lately is the drum line. So when we have a pep rally at Crooms, we follow that drum line through the hallway. So all of those are things that Clayton thought of and then absolutely made happen.
Superstar. Because I think Don makes me feel like I'm a rock star when I play music.
He is a Swiss Army knife. He can do everything. He is the tool that you can take out to do whatever you may need. He also leads our CroomsCon program. And CroomsCon is our number one recruiting tool that has 7th and 8th graders now. They come to our campus and they enjoy an all-day video gaming experience. And through that experience, Mr. Donnan has been able to raise over the years over $50,000 that he's been able to donate. Then on top of that, he also writes the graduation speeches. He does so many different things, and everything that he does at such a high level, he's just a remarkable individual.
Like, I don't feel like I'm some sort of like super uber teacher extraordinaire. I do the best that I can. I try to do the right thing all the time, and I try and work as hard as I can and learn from everyone and help wherever I can be helpful. If I can be the mentor to someone else, like the mentors that I've had, then I would be ecstatic about that. I'm honored, and I hope that I can make everybody proud.